Good afternoon. Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings that should be worn when moving around the Chamber and across the Holyrood campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Sheila Moyer, Minister at Dryburgh District Church's Scottish Borders.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the opportunity and privilege to share this time of reflection with you this afternoon. There is a hymn that I count as one of my favourites in the Church of Scotland's hymn book, called the Servant Song. The second verse is especially relevant for where I live and serve my parishes in the Borders, in that it talks about being pilgrims on a journey. Let me read it to you. We are pilgrims on a journey and companions on the road. We are here to help each other walk the mile and share the load. Living beside St Cuthbert's Way means that we see pilgrims almost on a daily basis as they walk the familiar paths that have been walked for hundreds of years. On the 20th of March is the day each year St Cuthbert is celebrated as a Celtic saint. Cuthbert, who initially spent time tending sheep in the hills in the Borders, is said to have seen a vision of angels in the night sky and a light descending from heaven, and he is well known for prophecy and visions. Then he went to Old Melrose, where he was guided and mentored by St Boisil, the prior at Old Melrose, who is less well known. And the pair became good friends. Cuthbert went to Lindisfarne to continue his ministry of preaching, as well as spending time in reflection. This is also the season of Lent in our Christian churches, a time of preparation and reflection as we journey towards the cross and Easter, celebrating our risen Lord. I am aware too, as we all are, that it is a difficult time for the people of the Ukraine and the countries around Ukraine who are taking in the many refugees and tending to their needs. The Servant Song hymn offers some hope and is a prayer for all who are finding life difficult at this time, along with the journeys they make daily. I will hold the Christ light for you in the night time of your fear. I will hold my hand out to you. Speak the peace you long to hear. I will weep when you are weeping. When you laugh, I'll laugh with you. I will share your joy and sorrow till we've seen this journey through. The words resonate for me as I watch and reflect on what is happening in the Ukraine. We live in a world that is very much in need of peace, hope, and love. May we all seek to do whatever we can at this time for all who are in need, as well as showing kindness to one another. Thank you for listening.